Welcome back to the physics class. Now let us discuss one more type of p-n junction diode, a solar diode. See, solar diode is basically a type of a p-n junction which is especially designed to convert solar energy into electrical energy. You can also say that it is a kind of a photodiode, because solar energy is also a kind of light. So it can be also kept in the category of photodiode. But here every kind of radiation will not work. Only the sunlight, when it falls on the surface of the solar diode, it conducts, or you can say it converts, that solar energy into electrical energy. So let us see that what will be its circuit diagram. Circuit diagram or construction of the solar diode. See, first we will take one p-type material. Now, above this p-type of material, a n-type of material is coated or kept. But the width of this n-type of material will be less than the width of p-type material, so that the electrons can easily get into this p-type of material. This blue color line, or you can say if we make it black, then this line represents the p-n junction. Okay, this black color line is representing p-n junction for this diode. Now, there are some metal contacts made. So, let us say that this is representing the metal contact. So, as it is at the bottom of this cell, so it is known as bottom contact. Okay. Now, as the sunlight will fall onto this solar diode, so this, the surface on which this light is falling, that should be coated with anti-reflecting coating. So this here is anti-reflecting coating is done. Why it is done? Because all the sunlight should be absorbed or should be taken in with this surface. If it is not anti-reflecting, then some of the sunlight will be reflected. So here is this sunlight which is falling on this solar cell. Okay, now above also some metal contacts are required. So here we'll make some metal contacts, which are used to establish the contact with the wire, or you can say the biasing is done with, or the biasing voltage is applied through this top and bottom contacts. See here, on this upper surface, all these contacts, why they are not made a, it's not made a continuous belt is kept over there. Because if we make a continuous belt over here, then from where the sunlight will be absorbed. So they are kept at some, they are made at some distance. So these are top contact. Okay, here it is a bottom contact. This is a top contact. This is the sunlight falling onto anti-reflecting coating surface. This is N-type and here this is P-type. This is P-N junction. So basically this is the structure, or this is the making of a solar cell. If we write its definition, so it is an, sorry, it is a specially designed PN junction which is used to convert solar energy into electrical energy. Okay, so this is the basic function of this PN junction or solar diode. It is made of photo it works on the principle of photovoltaic effect. Okay, this works on photovoltaic effect, that is light is converted into electrical signal. Okay, here one graph is also important. Graph between the current and the voltage. Here is the current and this is the voltage. So the graph is very uniquely present in here. The graph will be this one. Here this voltage will be V naught and this portion, this current will be Is. Okay, so this V naught is open circuit voltage and this Is is short circuit current. Okay, I hope these things are clear about solar diode or solar cell. It is not just diode, it is also called as solar cell. Okay, which is converting sunlight into electrical energy. I hope this is clear. Thank you.